Bub, and I'm a Catholic layperson. Authentic allyship training. Most impacting to me was that allyship is a verb rather than a noun. And most insightful is that it's important to accept that I'm going to make mistakes and I need to check with my friends and ask how I can do better. I live near and work and go to church with people of lots of different backgrounds and lifestyles, and I'm more aware of what I say and what I do, whether with those folks or with people who don't fit into those categories, people who are Caucasian or whatever. I'm more aware of what I say and what I do. People are treated as other in our society, whether they're BIPOC or LGBTQ, differently abled, suffering from a disease like cancer or COVID, or whether they're in older or younger generations. And it's important to me that all of these people be treated as valuable and welcome, and that they know that they're loved. Multi-faith work is important to me because it's a call from Jesus to love one another. It's important to me to learn about the way people understand God and how that impacts their behavior and their way of seeing the world and their lives, and to build relationships of caring and neighborliness among all people. Their relationship with God teaches me and helps me to deepen mine. The Ecumenical and Interfaith Committee of my parish, of which I'm a member, has invited Pastor Terry Kylo and Sister Neela Afzali to speak at our interfaith lecture about 3 years ago on the Islamophobia industry. Sister Neela has also joined us in one of our committee meetings to give us a little bit of background on Islam and her experience as an American Muslim. And she introduced us to the Eat with Muslims group, which isn't technically part of Paths to Understanding, but they came and shared a meal with some people at our parish and made a big difference in the way people in our parish understand Islam and Muslims. I've been blessed to attend a number of lectures and classes taught by Pastor Terry and Sister Neela, and I've learned a great deal from each one, even if the information was familiar to me. I always learned a great deal from the way that they taught it. I hope to continue to learn more about and from all God's people. And I hope Carla will teach us a little bit about her Buddhist faith sometime.